time. I'll just use a chair.
Thank you, Humpty Dumpty, for that incredibly informative story. And thank you, kids, for being so attentive during our Safety Day presentation. I assure you, we all learned a lot. Now it's time to see how much you guys remember.
Yay!
Okay, kids. Now, what do we do if a stranger tries to offer us a ride home from school?
Just say no!
Good! Let's try another one. What do we do if we realize we are lost and separated from our parents? Do we do if we realize we're on fire?